Wedgelocks are hydraulically operated ram locking mechanisms. Wedgelocks mechanically lock and hold the rams closed even when hydraulic operating pressure is released. The wedgelock uses a tapered wedge which comes into contact with the tail rod extension to prevent the piston from opening. Since the wedge piston rides against the tail rod, it automatically adjusts for packer wear. Wedgelocks may be added to the U BOP simply by removing the manual locking screw mechanism and bolting on the wedgelock assembly, tail rod extension, and hydraulic lines. Wedgelocks may be tested to ensure they are in the locked position. The test procedure is identical to the standard ram test. The operating system can be interlocked using sequence caps to ensure that the wedgelock is retracted before pressure is applied to open the BOP. Hydraulic pressure applied to the sequence cap's wedgelock locking port moves the mechanism's tapered wedge into the closed position. This immediately closes the poppet valve and isolates the BOP from any open hydraulic pressure, ensuring that the rams remain closed. When hydraulic pressure is applied to the wedgelock unlock BOP open port, the locking wedge is fully retracted. This occurs before any ram opening pressure can be applied to the BOP. Pressure balance chambers are used with wedgelocks in subsea operations. These chambers provide two major functions. They maintain external ambient pressure inside the wedgelock housing, and they compensate for internal volume changes which occur in the wedgelock housing when the BOP or its wedgelocks are operated. Hydraulic bolt tensioning is available on the larger sizes of the UBOP. This eliminates the need for high bolt torques. The bolt tensioning system stretches the bonnet bolts, creating a tension used to maintain a tight body-to-bonnet connection. Hydraulic bolt tensioning allows the correct bonnet bolt preload for sealing to be easily achieved, ensures that bonnet bolt threads are not turned under load, and reduces the time required for making up and breaking out bonnet bolts. The hydraulic bonnet bolt tensioning system consists of the compact tensioner unit, made up of the hydraulic bolt and the compact tensioner, and a compact air-powered hydraulic pump. The hydraulic bolt is completely interchangeable with conventional bonnet bolts. It has a standard hexagonal head with an additional external thread, which mates with the internal threads in the operating head of the hydraulic bonnet bolt tensioner. The hydraulic bolt also has an operating rod, which is permanently secured in the machined hole in the center of the bolt. The bolt tensioner, also called the tensioning head or the compact tensioner, threads onto the bonnet bolt. The tensioner's piston acts on the bonnet bolt's operating rod to stretch the portion of the bolt between the threads at the tensioner and the threads that are made up in the BOP body.